individuals, many of them extremely promiscuous, would get one venereal disease after another, and they'd be taking antibiotics for these diseases all year long. And it's a matter of medical fact that antibiotics are immune suppressive.